Oklahoma Baptists are asking for prayers this morning after a Falls Creek camper is hospitalized due to a cardiac event. The group says the emergency happened yesterday at the camp in Davis. Falls Creek did not release any details about what led up to that incident. We know the Maury County Sheriff's Office responded to the camp to help the child. No word yet on that camper's condition this morning. As soon as we find out, we'll let you know.